Hello everyone. So it's me. What on today video? I see many video where people made handmade washi tape. It's not exactly washi tape, but just decorative tape, and they used score tape. They used double side tape. They used some tape. But I want show you some way where you don't need any tape. This video called decorative tape from ephemera. So I found some day ago some ephemera. You will see here handwriting something. You will see here my Gothic German book pages. So I want show you how to create your unique decorative paper, and you will need not so much. So I started made this from this paper with handwriting. So what you will need? You will need pencil, you will need ruler, and you will need glue. Nothing else. So first what I want made, just grab my paper. Okay, it's double side, so it's okay. So I want use this side. So I grab my paper, I grab my rulers, and I decided made this my tape inch. So I mark the here, 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 and another side here, here. Okay, now I mark in line. And you must mark line gray that you will see where they are. And now I grab my scissors and just cut onto line. And you will have from one some sheets, some piece of ephemera, several strips. So this small I don't need, and I use only this. So now I flip this my piece on another side and started glue. So you will see here this piece have white space, so I used glue only where is white space. And I have some tape. The same on the same way I mark this my piece inch. Inch, and made line. And just cut this paper onto strips. So, and continue to glue the strip onto my onto my tape. This here. Just think, I want on time when I glue, I just tell you a thing about washi tape. What is washi tape? Washi tape is just piece of paper what with some different I will tell picture on it and this picture repeated different color, different patterns have this washi tape. So just because this is just paper, piece of paper, I understand that this is just special paper, not ordinary. So, but it's just paper. So you will use just a paper to create your unique washi tape, like I show you on this video. And just because this is ephemera, Soviet Union time ephemera, this I mean, and this is with some handwriting, I try letter stamping something here, or use some paint and just painting. And of course used onto my artwork this. But before I create another washi tape, not washi tape, just decorative tape, I mean, from another ephemera. So I made this tape and show you this my tape. And hope this video help you understand what is decorative tape. Maybe you understand what is decorative tape, but not much people made, and that video what I watch called how to from that series how to create. So I show you how to create, but another way I tell, it's just paper, not need any tape, just with glue. So you will see here this long strip, yes. So I see that it's have some just not edges, edges connect with edges, so I just little bit cut here, little bit cut here, little bit glue here, little bit cut here and glue. So I see that my tape is ready. So what I now just must mate. Made some rolls from this tape. And I know that you will have many ephemera, so you will use that ephemera to create your handmade washi tape from ephemera. And who made journal with ephemera use this tape on journal, like a decorative element. So you will see I used only several pieces and how many I have this tape. So this is paper just plain. So I made another decorative tape. So this is my leftover jelly plate brown paper. You will see. On this way I made this. This from some another Soviet Union time ephemera. I glue. You will see, hope. It was booklet, so I made this from that booklet. Another with some ordinary paper with letter, not Soviet Union time, but. So this from Soviet Union time documents. I painted from some cosmetic powder, so it have color. Leftover piece, not much. And this also from some Soviet Union time ephemera, but I glue together several pieces from different ephemera. So this is that, not stamping, not coloring, just leave as it looks. I mean that to create some decorative washi tape, if you want, you will don't need any kind of tape, just paper, glue, scissors, pencil and rulers, that's all. So you will use any type of paper what you want, what you have and what you want. You will use some ephemera to create this tape. You will use some book page. You will use some painting paper. You will use just rice paper, what you every each paper what you have, and if you want, of course, you will create this tape for yourself, or just sending to as a gift to another people. So this is my idea to you on today. So hope you will like, and on to comment, think what you think about this idea. And this, as you will see, is tutorial. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.